I am at Maheshwar Ghat, which is the most beautiful ghat situated on the banks of River Narmada. You must have seen a lot of Bollywood movies have been shot here. So let me quickly give you a small information about this place. This place, which is called as Maheshwar, is also a famous temple here. If you see the historical temple here, this temple actually has been built in the memory of Maratha Queen Ahilyabai Holkar. She stands a true example of woman empowerment. Apart from being a great warrior, she was very good at administrative work. She used to hold daily meetings in her court and ensure that every grievance is heard and solved. Her impeccable contribution made her the most beloved and respected queen amongst her people. Hi friends, this is Vinod Patil from River Bird, a digital communication agency specialization in 3D visualization and motion graphic animation. So here are the some business lessons one should learn from Ahilyabai Holkar, which you can implement in your business. First, your administration should be strong. Your administration should be so strong enough to ensure the efficient performance of all the departments in your organization, which provides motivation to your workforce and make them realize the goal of the organization. Second, take care of your employees. Yes friends, you heard it right. Richard Branson said, take care of your employees and then they will take care of your business. Third, bring innovation in your business. Always try to bring new developments in your business. Swap your old strategies, technologies, system, administration with the new one. And also try to conduct workshops, seminars, which will enhance your competency of your team members and staff, which will be beneficial to your business at the end of the day. Fourth, and the most important one, as a business owner, we always missed out in our daily routine. Listen to your employees' problems, ideas, and grievances. Keep your ears to your employee problems. Conduct meetings and understand your employee problems and try to solve them as early as possible, due to which your team will be more motivated, more energized, which will be beneficial for your business and your organization. So this was the four business lessons which we can learn from Ahilyabai Holkar and can implement in your business. If you like the video, please comment down below or subscribe our YouTube channel Viva Bird. Again, this is Vinod Patil signing off from Viva Bird and Maheshwar. See you in my next video.